Forward and support the amendment offered by my colleague from Florida.
The gentlelady is recognized for 5 minutes.
Mr. Chairman, each year millions of children fall victim to sexual predators. These young victims are left with permanent psychological, physical, and emotional scars. Immigration and Customs Enforcement, also known as ICE, targets and investigates child pornographers, child sex tourists and facilitators, human smugglers and traffickers of minors, criminal aliens convicted of offenses against minors, and those deported for child exploitation offenses who have returned illegally. The Child Exploitation Center is at the forefront of these investigations. Unfortunately, funding for ICE's Child Exploitation Center has decreased over the past 2 years from $16.7 million in 2011 to a proposed $14.7 million in 2013. This amendment bolsters funds for this center by a modest amount, bringing total funding to $20 million, restoring the budget cuts, and providing a small additional amount to make additional headway on ending these heinous crimes. I appreciate the gentlelady bringing this issue to our attention, and I support the adoption of this amendment. These dollars will be well spent safeguarding our children worldwide. And I appreciate the chairman.